Actually, this arrow is very easy to break.